seems like you're waking up finally. I know that it has been a little while since you were assigned back to room number 3, but no need to worry. I'm here now. My name is Nurse Peebo. If you need anything, let me know. I see that you filled out the paperwork from the office that the ladies gave you. Let me check here. Your responses. Okay, I see you've got some general reading, general health. And you are taking your vitamins. You're feeling a little bit lethargic and with some insomnia. And you need your physical done? Okay. Perfect. Well, again, I'm Nurse Peebo. I'm going to be helping you today. And to start out today's procedure, I'm just going to do a few things, like take your blood pressure. I also see here that you are okay with getting your boosters. Okay. And we did confirm that your insurance will cover it, so you'll only have to pay about $20 or $30 for that portion. Is that still something you're interested in? Okay. I'll just write that down. And I will also be doing that in a little bit for you after the doctor comes and sees you. So, let's see here. Alright, first we're going to go ahead and take your blood pressure. Relax. Basically, I'm going to put this around your wrist. I need you to pull your clothes back up to your arm so I can see. And I'm just going to wrap it right around your wrist. And I'm just going to pump it. It may feel a little bit uncomfortable, but just relax. It'll be over soon. Perfect. Looks like your blood pressure is 69 out of 420. That is an amazing score. Perfect. Write that down. Next, we're going to check your height. So I'm just going to have you come over to this side, and we are going to basically just measure to see your height and your weight. Just plain and simple. Step right over here, please. Stand right here, please. Okay. Stand right here, please. Stand on the scale. Feet. Put your feet down. Okay. Looks like you haven't gained any weight or any height since the last time you've been in. Shake it down. Okay, now let's go back to the room. Okay, well it looks like I have everything that I need from you right now. So if you could please just wait here for the doctor to come in and ask you some more questions about your medical history and if you have any concerns, and then I'll be back in to do your shots and also send you off with some things to help you maybe with your insomnia, etc. I'm sure the doctor will tell me if there's anything else I need to get you. So yeah, just relax until he gets here. I'm gonna knock. Hello, I'm back. I hope you had a good time with Dr. Schultz. He told me on some of your paperwork that there are going to be some prescriptions that we're going to be giving you. I will have those prepared at the end. Actually, the pharmacy inside the building, and you and Dr. Schultz talked, I believe, about getting them right away, so that will be prepared. I will go pick those up for you at the end of your visit. No need to worry. But we are going to do these shots now. Do you get dizzy or faintish when you get shots? Okay. Just let me know. You start to feel a little lightheaded. I'm going to ask that you just close your eyes or get on your phone you know, just try to get your mind off of it. If it does end up starting to make you feel queasy, but otherwise, you should be all set. These are some short ones. This is just boosters. We do have 2 shots that we are going to be giving you today. So, this is the needle. It's pretty not that intimidating. Don't worry about it. And just go ahead and get your phone if you need to. But I am going to have to ask you to give me your arm. And again, pull up your shirt just like we did earlier. Here is what we will use to... Alright, don't even worry about it. And all done. That's your first booster. Now let's get the second one ready. And you're all done! Yay! Thank you for coming into Dr. Schultz's office today. Again, if you need anything, feel free to call back. I'm usually available, and here are some of your prescriptions. So we're just going to disinfect the area really quickly. Don't want anything getting in there. Your arm, please. Perfect. Okay, all dry. Perfect. All right, don't even worry about it. All done. That's your first booster. Now let's get the second one ready. And for this one, we are going to be doing up here on the shoulder, okay? This is just going to help. So let's get cotton ball. Some fresh with the disinfectant, yes. Again, 3, 3, 2, 1, and you're all done. Yay! Thank you for coming into Dr. Schultz's office today. Again, if you need anything, feel free to call back. I'm usually available, and here are some of your prescriptions. Okay, so we have prescribed you with some medicinal marijuana from our pharmacy. There you go. Doctor wants to try you on some of these vitamins to see if it helps with your insomnia. And we also have these prescribed for you to help you with your insomnia as well. And here is a cookie from the doctor. Thank you so much, and make sure you take it easy and always feel free to call. If you like this video, subscribe. We're trying to get to 1,000 subscribers by the end of 2023. And check out my Twitch at twitch.tv/notpeebo. Link in the description where I record this live. But most importantly, go to sleep. Nurse Peebo.